Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. This is the third and last video about how to use Ethernet over USB on NuttX. Today I will explain how to use your computer to share internet connection to the board. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal. Enter inside NuttX space, NuttX. We cannot execute make disk clean because we need to get the configuration from the previous video. Please watch the previous video to get the configuration here. And execute make menu config. First, we need to enable the development support. Enter inside build and setup, prompt for development and or incomplete code driver. Exit. Enter inside RTOS features, work queue support, disable high priority kernel work thread. This is a small mistake I did in the previous video, because if you use high priority kernel work thread and you want to create some real-time application, the network will impact on your application. So disable high priority kernel thread and enable low priority kernel work thread. This way the network will not impact in your application. Exit. Exit again. Go to device drivers. Deselect disable thread pool interface. Exit. Go to network support, enter inside driver buffer configuration, change the Ethernet packet buffer size to 1500 bytes to improve the performance. Also do the same to Ethernet TCP receive window size. Change it to 1500 as well. Exit. Now go to Raw Socket Support and enable Socket Packet Socket Support. Exit. Go to ICMP Networking Support and enable IP Proto ICMP Socket Support. Exit. Move down to routing table configuration. Enable routing table support. Exit. Now we can exit again. Enter inside library routines. Move down to NetDB support. Enable DNS name resolution. Enter inside it, change the target IP address. This is the DNS server IP. We use the Google 8.8.8.8 server. So in hexa code, it will be 0808. Okay. Now we can exit, exit again. Go to application configuration, network utilities, enable ICMP ping support, exit, go to NSH library, enter inside networking configuration, IP address configuration, change the target IPv4 address to 10.42.0.62. This is the IP address the Ubuntu will assign to your board when you are sharing the internet connection. So it will be in hexa code 0A2A0033E. Also change the router IPv4 address to 0A, 2A, 00, 01. Now we can exit, exit again, enter inside system libraries and NSH add-ons. Enable ICMP ping command. Exit and exit again and finally exit and save. Execute make to compile the source code. Okay, the source code was compiled. Now we can flash the firmware inside the board. So execute OpenOCD. Okay, the firmware was flashed. Now we need to share the computer internet connection with the board. So, edit connections, wired connection 1, exit, IPv4 settings, change the method from manual to share to other computers. Clicking save, close. Reset the board. You can use this command to see the IP Ubuntu assigned to your board, but for some reason it stopped to work on my computer. See? But I know the IP is 10.42.0.62. So I will execute telnet 10.42.0.62. Okay, I got access to the nutshell. As you can see, now we have the ping command and also the ns lookup. So we can execute ns lookup google.com. So it returned the IP address. Now we can ping this address just to confirm the internet connection is working. 2.110. Okay, it's working. Let's see, it will send 10 packets. Now we can mount the RAM disks to have a writable file system. I will download some file from the internet. So, wget http nuttx.org/examples/nuttx.txt. Okay, it was downloaded and I will show its content. So, everything worked as expected. I hope you had enjoyed this video. If you are not subscribed to NuttX channel yet, please subscribe and also click in the bell icon to receive notification when I post a new video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.